Sendwela bazalwane. Engingakusho nje nami ukuthi manje ngasibuka kahle isibaya ngingenvele ngokubheka nje i-bridge lapha khona kusuke cross. Nami ngikhona. Sicela sivule amahubo 1. Cela oyeke ukusifundela ngesiZulu. Oyeke ukuzana sifundela ngesiZulu. Mahubo 1 verse 1 as well as verse 6.
Musa siwomuntu ongahambi ngezululeko zabantu, ongeke ngezululeko. Ongahlali ezindleni zabantu. Kepha ngokuzokwazi kwakhe, usemthethweni kaJehova, ozindla ngomthetho wakhe, imini ngosuku. Njengomuthi otshaliwe nasemculeni yamanzi, othela isithelo sawo ngesikhathi sawo, oqhuba ndawo ingakhulisi, nakho konke okwenzayo kuyakuba nenhlanhla. Ababa kanjalo, kepha banjengamakhoba abemethwa ngumoya, ngalokho ababi abayivuma ekwahlulelweni nezoni ebandleni lababulungileyo. Ngoku Jehova uyayazi indlela yabalungileyo. Kodwa indlela yababi yonke.
Amen.
Siyabonga osekunjelo ezulaentolayo silimali nkosi sisithoba baba ukuba ikhelo phezu kwayo umntwana wakho nkosi ehlohlaphetha siyathandaza ukuthi ngomoya ongcwele inkosi ushumayele ngayo esekuthi kulekhelo amandla ey'ndebeni zethu usize nkosi sikwazi ukufisisayo into esekumele nalizwi lakho.
Must feel a psalm. This is a psalm, Psalm 1. This psalm, ihubo, elenza intendula. Izohlukanisa okuhle nokubi. Izohlukanisa okulungile nokungalungile. Umuntu uzakhetha ukuthi ufuna yiphi indlela. Ufuna ukukhetha okuhle noma ufuna ukukhetha okubi. UDavide, uMose, uthe sihambe sebafaka abantu abasebenzisa lo 28. Uthephuma nabo ababekela izinto ey'mbili, ababekela iy'busiso, ababekela iy'qalekiso, wasethi khethani okodwa ukuphila noma nikhetha ukufa. Okhetha ukuphila uzothola lezi y'busiso, okhetha ukufa uzothola lezi qalekiso. So leli hubo lizosiza umuntu ukuthi abone ukuthi ikuphi okuhle, ikuphi okubi, bese ekhetha okodwa kwakho ukuthi ukhetha ukuhamba nakubi, noma futhi ayibona ukuthi ungabe ungakulokho okubi noma ungakulokho okuhle. Isihloko sami-ke sifokhasa kakhulu kwi-gospel. So ngiyaqala ukuba nesihloko mamshumayela. Isihloko sami sithi the gospel separates and the gospel joins. So ivangeli liyahlukanisa liphinde liyahlanganisa. Ivangeli destroys and also builds. Ivangeli liyafika lizo-destroy liphinde futhi lakhe. Li-destroy ama-relationship unhealthy, that destroy ama-friendship ungodly, that destroy ama-associations are unnecessary. It's a builder, ama-relationships are necessary, ama-relationships are godly. So now, you need to ask yourself, are you willing to separate and join? Or you want to separate from us? It's either you separate from your friends and join us, or you separate from us and join your friends. It's either you humble not, no melee not. It's as simple as that. So lapho masifika lapha sifike sifunda about the condition and the character of a godly man. Now into kumele siyazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyabazi abantu. That's what the Bible says, that the Lord knows those who are his. The Lord knows those who are his. UNkulunkulu uyabazi abantu abantu. But ke thina ke besiyaziyo ukuthi asibazi. Wonke umuntu uthi umntwana kaNkulunkulu. Ubonakala kanjani umntwana kaNkulunkulu? Ubonakala nge-character. Thina mazofika ke ukuthi uyakholwa siyakumukela, ayisike ukuthi awukholwa. If ukuthi uyakholwa siyakumukela, so we believe you. But uNkulunkulu uyabazi abantu, into esiyifunayo uku-observe yini? Character. Character. Siyibona ngani i-character yomuntu okholwayo? Umuntu okholwayo, abantu ababi uyabaqhelisa. Abantu ababi, umuntu okholwayo, abantu ababi uyabaqhelisa. Hayi kancane. Utterly renounce evil. You renounce the evil people from you. You say, depart from me. I don't want any association with you. And then they assure, like, hey, wisdom, show me your friends and I'll tell you who you are. It's just a simple wisdom and it's the truth. You show me your friend and I'll tell you who you are. It's the truth. Umuntu, a godly man has the true reflection of the world. Has a true reflection of the world. Umuntu akholuthi not everybody is good. Umuntu suke good is they are becoming bad. Umuntu call out everybody is bad and they are becoming more and more bad. I see umuntu umuntu mayizala ukuthi nabantu abakhona sathi hayi this person uzalwe muhle wase waba mubi. Thina sithi uzalwe mubi. And that's the truth we have. And a godly man has that truth again. A godly man, a godly woman. Was with one woman evil. And there's only one way that is salvation. A person who's not saved is evil. That's the truth. We ask for everybody's evil until Christ sanctifies you. So that's a godly man. A godly man is the truth about Israel. You do not lie to yourself that my friends are going to get better. I'm not going to be able to get better. Now, I'm going to describe anything that. They are ungodly, they are sinners, and they are scornful. So you need to check yourself, Uti, or check how you feel now. Are they ungodly? Are they sinners? Or are they scornful? What is an ungodly person? Kind of ungodly person. The ungodly person is the person who does not fear God. I'm a servant. A person who doesn't fear God is ungodly. Because what about they live in neglect of God? They do not fear God. That's an ungodly person. You ask yourself, who is your friend? Is people you associate with ungodly? They break the law of God. They don't care. Then there's another description to our sinners. What is a sinner? A sinner is the one who breaks it into an open rebellion against God. Openly rebel God. Openly. Openly. And he's proud of that. We all are just stressful. I know people that are just maybe possessed, but they are proud of that. When George and I'm planning, George and I'm planning, George of food. They are proud of that. Those are sinners. Are you associating yourself with people who are proud of doing what is wrong? Who are breaking into an open rebellion against God? Are you associating yourself with those people? Then scorners, what are scorners? Scorners are those who openly defy what is sacred. That's a scornful person because the Bible leads his hope was corner. What are they soon? I'm an atheist, scornful people. They say there's no God. We associate with those people. This thing. If he has been that, we call up Mundu ungodly. It's super ungodly. My ungodly versus Suvati, I don't care. I'll do whatever I want. Versus one scornful. Since I do what I want, and Mundu is on question about my Uti, why? When the local visit Bible, I'll say the Bible, that one of that. That's the greatest excuse you must see as Uti, Bible, that one of that. Move my pose, I'm going to wash it, just wash it, you are in one. That's the greatest excuse of man. They are defying what is sacred. They scoff religion. What do you call it? Anyone who laughs at religion, especially Christianity, who says Christianity, everything about Christianity is wrong, that person is called They walk by no certain rule. Abahamba namthetho uthi abana namthetho ukuthi na umthetho esiphila ngawo. Abana abaeni nawe certainly ukuthi that's a mekona. Benza noma yini. Nakuhle makufika namhlanje ukuthi akenze ukuthi wenza lokho. Makufika namhlanje ukuthi wenza ukuthi wenza lokho. Noma yini ayibona namhlanje insizwa ukuthi ngenze kanje. Na umthetho engiphila ngawo. I once bangahlele ithethini nomunisisi uthi kimi usindisiwe. So ngiyabuza chaza ukuthi mina usindisiwe so ngiyangisplanela. Then into isho ukuthi kodwa manje kini iBhayibheli lamanje alifani neBhayibheli lakudala. Ngithi mina uchaza ukuthini lokho ngawe uma uzothi wena usindisiwe uthathe iBhayibheli bese futhi iBhayibheli awukhona. Owulithembi, awuthembi into ezongisupporta ngayo. You don't have any certain rule. Kusho ukuthi iBhayibheli uthanda uma lisavumela wena. Uma lingasavumeli wena uya against it. You are scornful ukuthi iBhayibheli li wrong, alisafani lakudala. You are disrespecting what is sacred. The Bible is sacred to us when we are dishonoring the Bible. People are scornful, they are at the command of lust and temptation. They do not control themselves, they are controlled by their lust and their temptation. You don't do what you want, you do what your body tells you. That's why we always tell people, don't do, make decisions about based on how you feel. Because the way you feel today will not be the way you feel tomorrow. So I ask somebody, if you say, well, this is not how you feel, that means when I'm angry, I will not because you make decisions about how you feel. You don't make decisions about the way you feel. You are not controlled by your body, you control your body. You know why I'm talking about the shot in the 70s and they get caught? It's because but I never make this one. You have to reason with your mind. This thing, even if my body is telling me this, I won't do this. You are not controlled by your lust. You're not controlled by temptation. Now, since we've described these three people, which I'm hoping that none of you are, what does a Christian do? What is expected from the Christian issue? What is expected? One, the Christian does not walk in the counsel of the ungodly. You do not walk in the counsel of ungodly. You do not walk in the counsel of ungodly. What does it say, Lord? You are not present at their counsel. Zai uthi uyadala, bekhuluma into abayishoyo kumayelaleni. Awuyina kuye. Lava khona. You stay away. You not walk in their counsel. Now this is the most important one, this spirit. You never advise with them. Again, I can't fathe ukumanga somzana ethi, yazi nenkinga enje ngisawufuna advice kumngani wami ongakhoyo. Do you think that person will tell you the right thing? Do you think that person will tell you, hamba wenze ukuthi, I'm fortunate in our future banning. One day, it was just a simple problem. It's just a simple thing. That's when I have a shock on even someone who's not saying I'm full advice. What I'm thinking, I'm going to turn out for the Bible. Let's make it by the Bible. Do you think that's the right thing to say? Now, let me show you, he's trying to serve. He's trying to serve my motivational speech. What does he understand about life? Because he's a person of Mpilo. I can't know if you're right in Mpilo. You know, Mpilo, La Pesaro, he has in deep with Mpilo. First of all, people are sinful and I have asked them, that's why I'm happy. But right. Who's objecting? What's your uncle? How do you speak about God? You don't know God. So, you read some Old Testament. Bible, Old Testament chapter. Oh, I understand. Now we understand that. Comes over advice about a shrink. You go to a shrink. That is, this is a non-believer. But advice. There are godly men here. Bang advice. It is the Bible. Bible is wise enough. Not from the Bible to advise. This is what I believe, and this is what I hope you believe. Every person who's a Christian is a fool. Everyone who's not a Christian is a fool. And every Christian is wise. Everyone who's not a Christian is a fool. Because the Christianity makes a wise man foolish, and a foolish man wise. So why, Muhammad, you offering advice from a foolish man? Why? You do not consent with them. Now, let me say, call them to turn them and them and follow them. I would pass on as if I hate them. But tanda abantu abakholwayo. Ngoba uma ungithanda ngingangitshela indima zami. Kodwa uma ngangithanda uthanda abangani bakho abangakholwa. Nami ngizongitshela indima zami. Ngizotshela abantu abantu abangakholwa. Now, another thing umzalwane engayenzi, he does not stand in their way. Chaza ukuthini ukuthi he does not stand in their way, akama endleleni yami. One, we avoid doing the same thing. Awenzi lokho abakwenzayo. Thina we have established ukuthi ivangele sishumayela lona elithi do as I say and don't do as I do. We say, I do what I do, therefore I say it. Sithi qala uhambe bese uyasho, hayi ukushisha bese uyahamba. So you don't not do as unbelievers. You do as your imitation is Christ, being like Christ, or being man. Again, their way is not your way. Indlela benza ngayo wena wenza ngayo wenza ngendlela yizo. Awenzi ngendlela benza ngayo. Their way is not your way. You don't do lokho abakwenza. Awubuki kubona awusebenza kanje. Ama student ama ukuthi assignment yakufuna qamba manga hal athi spin umele ukushaya telephone. You avoid being where they are. You avoid being where they are. If you can, by any means, that's the right way to go. Let me know your rooms. I'm going to say, I'm going to but what we're saying, which you avoid being nothing when I'm going to call. Anyway, if you can, by all means necessary, try running away from Amanda Mancone. Try running away from unbelievers. Try running away from people who are evil. Because when you understand, anyone who's not a Christian is evil until Christ redeems them. You do not imitate them. You do not imitate them. Now, this is the most important one. You do not stand in the way to be picked up by them. I will harm you, 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 I Malaya, you should never have a man. No, 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 no. What I'm trying to say is try by all means to run away. Don't make any opportunity. You would, I've been in Italy, I was a man, Tata. No, I never want to lift it, I must try to sing it up. If you lift it up, stay away. God will provide. God will provide. You do not sit in the seat of the scoffer. That's another advice. Let me go to one side. That's not an advice, a command. Because if an advice with my ear, my accent, my accent. You do not sit in the presence of those. So, I'll start back number from 24. We call. Then, number 8 is, I'll tell you, he has the call. Now we are learning better. I'm not advising you to overseas, I want to mash my ass. Then, number 8 device, which is. Organization. Who defy what is sacred? They are defying what is sacred. Shall we die? Won't you say, take a little pamper? You are there, you are celebrating. I've never found anything funny. It's sure, when the things about Jesus. I've never found anything. I'm always offended out of order. And out of order, something that disrespects my king, it makes me when it goes to clear. People are saying anything on Jesus, we are clear. We do not sit with people who judge and condemn what is right. When you sit there, you entertain that. You don't sit there. You don't sit with those people. You don't sit with those people. Then what do you do? Then what do you do since I've told you what is it that you do not do? A godly man does what is good and give to it. You do what is good and you cling to it. When the local who here, just when I'm at a call. In close way, I'm also song is cut. When the old who here, when I'm at a call. What are those two things? Is it necessary now? Is it those that are good that you have to cling to? We are given two things. Let's see one out. And affection towards the law, towards the Bible, and affection towards the Bible. As we read in verse 2. But his delight is the law of the Lord, and on his law he meditates day and night. First of all, as for man and God, you don't worship God according to your own terms, you worship God according to his terms. So in his word, she would be to consecrate naranje. Bonke umuntu othi othanda ukuthi uNkulunkulu khona. Mawuthi mawuthi uyavuma ukuthi uNkulunkulu khona, ngikhona ukuthi bonke abantu bavuma lokho elandleni. Kumele ujabuleke ukuthi khona neBhayibheli phela elikutshela ukuthi uNkulunkulu ubani. Kumele akhonze kanjani. Yini ayithandayo, yini wena okumele yenze. Uma umthanda uNkulunkulu, there's this statement everybody says, but not everybody means it. Ngiyakuthanda Jesu ngenhliziyo yami yonke. I usually get disturbed when I'm going to just answer the emails, which is sometimes not true. Because we should be aware of the greatest thing on my issue, we don't tend to answer the emails. But you must have fully Bible because when you're opposing the Bible, how do you love Jesus when I went there? I'm trying to run out just because I'm compared to Jesus. I'm going to tell you. How thin I know, how thin I love, delight in them. Hamkosi yami sesekunzima nje sesibekezele sesenzela inkosi ngabe sengishayile lo kunivi nje iBhayibheli no imthetho kaNkulunkulu ayigcini ayibi isisindo kwena but you delight in it when it happens out when it happiness yakho ibase ukuphi ezivela That's true happiness. That's true happiness. Because my happiness is based on promotion. What if you lose the job? Are you going to be the same person? If happiness is dependent on when you have a degree, are you going to be the same person? No matter what you do, if happiness is dependent on you, you have to lose 7. What if I lose 7? We've seen people. Bethem uNkulunkulu sinethe senza abazana sikhofalisha uJesu lo ukuthi uzosevisa wena. Sitshela wena ukuthi yena into yenza uzokhona uJesu. So asisho ukuthi awunamsebenzi kodwa uJesu uthola umsebenzi. Sitawunamsebenzi still, awunamsebenzi kodwa uzokhona uNkulunkulu. UNkulunkulu akakweleti wena umsebenzi. That's the truth. Ungayithethi uNkulunkulu akakweleti umsebenzi. UNkulunkulu senginikele kangaka akunikeza umsebenzi. Noma unganikele 1 million, still God will not give you the job if you're ngoba intando yakho wena awuzami ukumanipulate uNkulunkulu ngeminikelo yakho. You are honoring God ngempela phela ukunikela. Hayi ukuthi hambe uyamanipulate uNkulunkulu ngalokho. You delight in him. Awushadi. Usiyami sekuphela iminyaka emingaka. Angishadi. Nankini. Uzowuhlala ningashadi. 20 years. Sihlale nawe. Because the gospel is not based emshadweni ukuthi awuzelanga ngoshadi uze uzokhona. Vele, what you must understand is that you are a sinner. What you are a sinner. This is one thing I'm trying to explain about the gospel. I'm not doing it to me. It's the greatest love of God and Himself. I was His enemy, in His own. One tat, one gaze. What's going to happen to my representative here? I'm speaking on Kunukulu Jangaman. Kunukulu is allowing that. He's allowing what Kuluma Nami. But I was His enemy. Just imagine uthatha umuntu wabulala abantu bake bonke umfike uhlale naye ekhaya umphakeli kude ukuthi wena ozosimela ozosikhuluma naye ekhaya angisho ukuthi that's the great isini le yokubulala abantu bake ilingana nesini yami loNkulunkulu le ngayenza kuNkulunkulu mine is so far greater but wena into encane kanje uyasibona no imagine ukuthi umuntu afika abulale bonke abantu bake bese uyamxolela uhlale naye ekhaya kini umbuke bese uthi wena uzoba umkhulumi umuntu ofuna ukwazi njengami uzoza kuwena just imagine So your delight must be in the law of God. Your delight must be the law of God. When I made a mouth to uNkulunkulu ukuthi shona ngathi ngishona ngathi. Izwi kaNkulunkulu mathi yenza lokho. That's a godly man. uNkulunkulu mathi yes, it is. uNkulunkulu mathi no, ukuthi yes. Hayi ukuthi ngizana uNkulunkulu ukuthi uyaccept ukuthi uthi no. Hayi ukuthi mathi no ukuthi uyaccept. You accept. Okay. Number two, this is what the man of God does, a godly man, a man of God, a woman of God. On his law, he meditates day and night. Day and night. So this is the condition of a godly man. These are the two things he told again. First of all, he delights in the law. Second of all, the intimate acquaintance. He's intimately acquainted with the law. Intimately. I would say we are aware that there's somebody who are watching. We must make time for God. That is wrong. Don't have to make time for God. All your time is for God. You do not make time for God. Every time is the time for God. You do not make time for God. God is not there waiting for you. Please, just make time for me. No. God is saying, I'm taking all of your time. And it's not something, it's a command. If you are not willing to do that, that means you are not willing to submit to God. You are a slave. There are people who are saying you are partnering with God. You are not partnering with God here. You are working for God. You are not his partner. You are his slave. Whatever he say, you do. Whatever he say, don't do, you don't do. Now, day and night. What does it mean, day and night? I was putting It means I was worshiping me in a pilonian, so my mother's pill and the local seed. Nyazi did not go 6 years at night. No. There are people who are telling them, it was 6 years at night. Jan was 6 years at night. Jan was 6 years at night. Mama was 7 years at night. All your time. This is the greatest thing in the Malay. Into a tanda after the Quran. Oh, I didn't come a man called it and was about the Kalama Jabang. And this is what you used to say in Kamaman. Now, I will show my thing with goodness about the Kalama Jabang. Because when I'm all moved, Kalama was not good for Melan in the land. No much has an arm over his own bully tongue. Every day, every night. Every hour belongs to God. You are intimate with the Bible. I would the whole day when the young people turned down, no my in, message feel as a no 2 minutes, how much I'm from the Bible, I'm hungry thing is ladies. No. In the word of God, you meditate upon it day and night. Every time. That's why when I start out to 7 days in a week. 6 days when the way turned down messing a little lamb, no 2 minutes, no 2 hours, so on the phone. You worship God every day, every hour, every minute. Every action or anxiety, you think, this is the thought hands about our friend. Does God like this? Or does God doesn't like this? Did God command me to do this? Or he commanded me not to do it? Every day. We must have a constant habitual regard for the Lord. We must have a habit. Happy continually. We eat a happy again, tea, we lifestyle, we culture, you would eat everything a sensor. Sensor won't be grateful. And this is what is going to happen when. What is there? Verse 1. Blessed. Since the word of God is the rule of your action. You will be blessed. What does it mean? Jesus figure up in Matthew 5, for sure, but blessed. Blessed. Happy. You are happy. You will be happy. You will be happy. If you want true happiness, this is what you'll do. You'll stay away from unbelievers. You love believers. You love the word of God. you meditate on the word of God day and night, then you'll be happy. The other people who are not happy today, it's because you're doing the opposite. You're loving the unbelievers, you're hating the word of God. That is why you're unhappy. It's not because I told him, because Mark told him, doesn't mean anything. So he told him I'm satisfied. There are people who are all doctors, PhD. Because it doesn't mean anything. You see, it did not satisfy anything. You want to be satisfied? You want to be happy? Read the word of God. Read the word of God. Now, since you read the word of God, then you not what do? You love believers. I get uncomfortable. Now let's read John 3. 1 John chapter 3. First John chapter 3, verse 11 to 18. For this is the message that you have heard from the beginning, that we love one another. We should not be like Cain, who was of the evil and murdered his brother. And why did he murder his brother? Because his own deeds were evil and his brother righteousness. If you hate Amazalan and you love unbelievers, you find this on Cain or whatever. This is a matter of heaven and hell. This is a matter of righteous and unrighteous. You hate Abazaran, you love unbelievers. Maybe it's the sign that you're not saved. Because how can you love people Abangakholwa and hate Abangakholwa? How can you do that? How can you trust an unbeliever over? I'm waiting for someone who will give my team. I'm waiting for someone who will give my team. I'm just waiting for that person. But I'm not convinced that I'm going to call by the Shin Chi Bill Zah. Bafana. When I'm now a man who to happen to move to who to sign up for the night, my pan would show my hands. First John chapter 2, verse 9 and 11. Whoever says he is in the light and hates his brother, he is in the darkness. So my booty, which we are called, we must share with your current test one and correct, which you are called. God is one that was a man. Whoever says he is in the light but hates his brother is in the darkness. If you hate your brother, you are in the darkness. Whoever loves his brother abides in the light. This thing of loving Zalwane is a sign. It's one of the signs that convinced you are called. If my battalion was a land, I'll call. If my son was a land, I'll call. My Bible is short. I need to know you're delighting in the law of God. The law of God says, if my battalion was a land, I'll call. When I'm only king of Ubland, I'm going to call about five. I'm giving advice for you. What advice are you going to get from unbelievers? Advice of us are going to tell us that I'm going to tell you about them. Where is your husband going to call? I'm going to tell you about them. There was one guy in Canada, in social club manager. The greatest thing I'm going to call you. The greatest thing about the Bible, call if I about the Bible, call thing if I may. Now, as for the 1 Corinthians 5, 1 Corinthians 5. Verse 11. Umzalwane, uba ne concern. Ngensindiso yabanye abazalwane. Uba ne concern. Now this is how Paul says you must be concerned. Verse 11. But now I'm writing to you not to associate with anyone who bears the name of brother if he is guilty of sexual immorality or greed. Or is an idolater, reviler, drunkard, swindler, not even eat with such a one. Now, we to Msadana, when the song is there, put your eye on Yanyan, put in a low boat, not in short of woman. Why is this John Wheat and I must eat them and shoot him? My own channel is also my song and see it outside of it. Now, what is Paul saying? What have I to do with judging outsiders? It is not those inside the church whom we are to judge. God judges those outside. Purge the evil person from among you. What does it do, Lord? Ma, we say one of the ways to distance ourselves from you. It makes you, ma, it's proof that you are calling on God. Ma, call us, confess this right. But ma, we send in jail or very close. You feel like you are entitled to be loved. That's a problem there. Shoot, but with somebody's calipers, you feel like you are entitled to be loved. You are not entitled to anything. You are not entitled for anything. Bad with another one. You are not entitled to. It's a gift. All other parts, who say that they are different. It's just the same thing. You are not entitled to 1 rand, nah, I'm entitled to 1 rand. If you could like Joseph with some 0 rand, nah, I think I could be a consequence. Every answer to pressure is the best answer I told on Jesus Christ. Everything from pressure is the best thing I might issue on Jesus Christ. So when I'm all wins, I'm all people money, I'm sinking and pulling, I'm going to be a every time when you pray, God answers. Some answers are how pray. Yes? No? Wait. So most people tell me yes. When say? What you have tell me no, when say? No much wait. Same time I pray about the purpose of pain. I guarantee you. Better than I will wait. What's your opinion? So, Saint Valent. Now, this, I've said something here, and I'm not trying to create a mandabas of Zonda Bandu. Bible says, love your enemies. I'm not saying, this is a Zonda Bandu, and this is a Zafun Mudetu Zewa. Umzalane, Okolwa, Night December Night. Some say Acts 4. Spunela pa verse 23. Lalam fundele ngesi Zulu mzala njoye verse 23. This is the greatest desire zala.
I am a little bit of a
Amen. Now, last figure in the team, Paul, Peter, not John Baboshi, but they are dead there. Maybe dead there. This is something about issue. Explain an intention. They are being persecuted by us in every man. That's why I'm going to call you about this woman, this man that I've tried about. But this is the prayer by Ezra, verse 29. And now, Lord, look upon their threats and grant your servants. And grant your servants to continue to speak your word with all boldness. With all boldness. Umzalwane into ifisa ukuthi zikaNkulunkulu ushiyelwe njalo ushiyelwe yonke indawo. There is something I shiwo ngakusakhumbula show bani, but ithi everyone who is saved or who's on that side or on this side of heaven owes the gospel to everyone who's that side of hell. Everyone in hell kumele ukuthi uma ifika khona beshiwe. Every unbeliever evangeli bedinga uthandiswa. That is your greatest concern. Your greatest concern is about having a call with their call. Not your greatest concern about having a call to create a friendship. Your greatest concern, the way you conduct yourself, you would maybe go on with one of Jesus. The way you speak to them, would maybe go on with one of Jesus. That's where the power. First, Romans 1, verse 16. The most famous verse. For I am not ashamed of the gospel, for it is the power of God for salvation to everyone who believes, the Jew first and also to the Greek. You pray for evangelization and you are not ashamed of the gospel. The only way we can see this for the Lord. First of all, you must first acknowledge yourself, then you'll be able to know who God is. People have a wrong view of God. And the gospel is the one that has the correct view of God and the correct view of themselves. People think by right. That's why they think they're entitled to everything. Because what you realize, why am I going to say good? But the gospel says you're wrong. Repent. Start afresh. 10 from now on. The only way, the only thing that you have is the gospel. And you shouldn't be ashamed of the gospel. Stop trying to apologize for Jesus. Stop trying to be friendly for Jesus. So we must understand. I want to just call myself to Jesus when Swam will tell us. We saw it. So let's pray for them. Let us preach to them. They need Jesus. You needed Jesus. Shumayela kubantu abangakholwa. Alazi izulu likaNkulunkulu kubantu abangakholwa. But do not try to apologize for Jesus. Do not try to apologize. He didn't apologize for himself. Jesus wabathi shumayela bahamba wonke ama-disciples. Wabuza nabantu nanhlalele nanhambe. Don't try to apologize for Jesus. Don't try. He doesn't need you to apologize for him. It doesn't need your strategies. This is the one command is here, thing as well, is to preach the gospel. That's the command, is to preach the gospel. And Jesus was the promise I heard. This is the promise, my name, I'm a promise, but this is the promise I like. I will build my church. You preach the gospel, Jesus is building his church. Don't try to preach the gospel and build the church. You are not called for that. Don't come with my tactics, my strategies. No. Stop trying to, and so I think it's like about 10, but it's something. No, preach the gospel. If they come, they come. Why don't you just give them up and turn it down? What are you trying to do? Apologize for Jesus. What are you trying to do? Stop trying, I'm not tempted. Stop trying to be friendly. We don't need that. We need the gospel. That's what I'm saying. Baba, siyabonga. Ngizla, siyabonga umusa wakho. Siyabonga ithuba osinikeze bani baba. Siyabonga ukuthi usinikezile ithuba lokuthi sikhulume ngawe, sibe besingafanele ukukhuluma ngawe, sibe besikuzonda singakuthandi. Asinikeze ithuba lokuthi sihlanganyele nabazalwane sizokubonga Nkosi. Abantu ababengakufuna ukuthi bekuzonda bahlangene bakumemeza igama lakho, umusa omkhulu lona othanda uNkulunkulu. Siyabonga babizi lakho siphe lona. Siyakhuleka ngokuthi usisize silenze singabi ngabalikhulumayo kuphela. Senze bese siyakhuluma singakhulumi bese simenze. Egameni leNkosi yethu Jesu, akekhe singamfanisa nawe, akekhe singamlinganisa nawe. Shintsha iy'mpilo zethu Baba zibe yilokhu ofuna zibe yikhona. Sikuthobele izilapho ngaso sonke isikhathi singazami ukwenza izilapho libe yilokhu esifuna ukuthi libe yikhona. Kepha simukele lokho okushiwo sikwenze njengoba kunjalo. Sihlanze, sihlanzisise. Usipho Baba uthando lokwazi ukuthi sishumayele ivangeli lakho ngaso sonke isikhathi namandla. Usipho nothando ukuthi sithandane njengabantwana bakho ngaso sonke isikhathi. Egameni leNkosi yethu Jesu.